Good morning to a day 18 of Vlogmas.
Day 18. Are you ready for coffee?
I am ready for coffee. Are you ready for coffee?
I'm ready for coffee.
Let's do it.
Do it. This thing looks so sad.
I know. We really did it in. But we only have more to open.
Let's do it.
All right, here we go.
Don't rip it.
I'm not going to rip it. Nani's here to help.
Oh.
Here we go. Oh, every time. What's the point of the pull tab if it's not even going to do it? That was a pretty good one. Ooh, this looks fancy.
Fancy. Jamaican Blue Mountain Blend?
Ooh.
What do you think, Nani girl?
She's like, there's a box just for me. There's a bunch of little peat holes.
I was going to say, a box for my peats. Hi.
Hello.
Oh my, the gremlins are attacking the Christmas tree. They like running underneath it to knock all the little ball ornaments.
Yeah, it's just, they don't try to. It's their tails are a different creature.
Yeah, they can't control it.
So we got the Jamaican Blue Mountain Blend.
Yeah, we went for animal mugs today. Cookie has blue for Jungle Book. I have Animal Kingdom. I still have to show you guys all my mugs.
Yeah.
Oh, but sorry, they're still going crazy.
Crazy faces because I just hear stomping. Okay.
Oh, good.
That's different. I like that. I wasn't expecting this at all. I didn't even look up like a taste profile or anything. That is smooth coffee. That is light coffee.
You think it's light?
I think so.
It's definitely good. But you still get a strong taste to it.
Yeah.
I mean, I have a Michelle amount of creamer in here, and I still feel like it's a good combo with the coffee.
Mm-hmm. It just is really smooth. Like, I don't know the term to make coffee, like, super smooth. But, sorry. Cat's still playing with the ornaments.
Trouble.
Overall, really good coffee. All right, we did some research on this coffee. So it is a coffee made from one of the most exclusive Arabica coffee beans found in the Jamaican Blue Mountains, known for its lack of bitterness, but its silky smoothness.
Yeah, so you were very close. That was good close. Job.
I know. I'm a coffee expert. I'm just joking. I just like coffee. All right, guys, this is it. The tree is complete, the glass tree. So they're all moved out. The guys over here and their kilns are all gone. Here it is. Supposedly this is the tallest glass tree in the world. They set the record. So that's pretty nifty. I'm a little upset that there isn't. They didn't like makeshift some sort of like topper on it, like some sort of glass star or something up there, but that's okay. It's still pretty crazy that they
even to put up there though.
Yeah.
And get it to stick.
Yeah. Still pretty cool.
I love it when it's lit up at night too.
Yeah. We wanted to save it for an evening to come to see it just so you could see all the lights of it. Wow. Good job, Mack Glass. All right. So we got some dinner tonight. We do want to note, we did mention that we were on a diet, but we actually haven't had anything to eat today.
Yeah.
So
we saved all of our calories for this.
So we got takeout from Seven Saints, which is a restaurant downtown Champaign.
We love it. They do have an outdoor tent with seating, but we decided after being a little chilly yesterday, we didn't want to try that again. We'd rather just be at home with the babies.
Yeah, so we'll go over these just one bit at a time. So the first thing I wanted to talk about is called the Seven Sinners Platter. It's kind of like a mixed appetizer platter with onion rings, deep fried green beans, and
cheese curds.
But these aren't your typical cheese curds. These are some really thick. A little hard to focus there. There we go. Thick cheese curds. And that's just all cheese and bread. And it's so good. And they give you two dipping sauces, marinara, and a spicy chipotle ranch on the left side.
It's kind of mildly spicy. I can still handle it, and I don't do spicy.
It's spicy, but it's the flavor that's important about it. For my side, I got a little, like, so they have sliders, which are these, just tiny little sandwiches, and we'll go over each of those. But you could do like combos where you can get a slider, a soup, a half a sandwich or a soup. There's a lot of different combos. You could check the website to see all their combos. But I got a slider and a soup. The soup I got was a chili. You could do a little upgrade. I got cheese, bacon, and jalapenos. For 50 cents each per upgrade. So that would look really good. Tastes really good in the chili. And the slider I got with it, this is a honey Dijon slider.
No, that one's honey Dijon.
Oh, sorry. This is the honey Dijon slider, which just has chicken, Dijon mustard, and bacon on it. And this is a bratwurst slider that has just bratwurst sauerkraut. Looks super good. And Michelle soup and sandwich.
I got the tomato bisque. Their tomato bisque is so good. They have it every day of the week. They also have the chili that you can get or a soup of the day. Tomato bisque is what I go with 10 out of 10 times. And then I got the smoky barbecue slider.
Oh, it's so good. It's a must. You gotta get it every time. Yeah. If you haven't had it and you're kind of iffy about sliders,
try that one.
They're so packed with flavor. This one is delicious.
Yeah, I'm excited to eat.
All right, we just got done with food. Oh my gosh.
What'd you think? Which one did you like better?
Out of the two, I've never had the bratwurst and I've never had the honey Dijon. I thought I would like the bratwurst more, but I really bamboozled myself because that honey Dijon, I think the bacon helped out with its first place reward, but it was so good.
Didn't the other one have bacon too?
I don't think so.
Oh, no.
Yours had bacon.
I'm getting them discombobulated. All of my food was good. I love Seven Saints. There to go. It's all good.
It's just great service. And it was kind of funny when we were ordering it. They're like, oh, you're like the 20-minute window.
It was like a 20 to 25-minute window isn't available anymore. Would you like a 15 to 20-minute window? I'm like, why, yes, I would like it sooner rather than later. So that was perfect to actually get it ahead of what we were expecting. When we got there, there was still a couple minutes we had to wait, but they brought it right out to our car. You just go ahead and call, and they bring it right out to you. When I called, they asked if I needed any napkins or utensils, if I wasn't going to be eating it at home, which we didn't, but it's nice that they offered that up to throw in the bag. We got that platter, the appetizer platter that we showed you. It is a little bit, I mean, it's fried food, and then we had a 15, 20-minute drive home. They had it wrapped in foil to keep it warm, but it got a little soggy. Didn't matter. Still tasted great.
Just because of all that grease, which, so good.
They do have a Seven Saints platter as well that has, like, hummus and other things, but the fried
green beans
platter is...
All right, with that, I think we're going to head to bed, so we will see you guys tomorrow on the 19th, Saturday. Whoa! All right, bye! Thank you. Thank you.